I've always loved doing hair, but I think the feeling watching my boss at the salon, how beautiful she made people feel and everything, the feeling just felt great. And I wanted to have that feeling as well. Go to school, get your work done, and always strive to be better. I planned after graduation, I'm gonna be working in the salon that I currently work at, and I'm going to be working on my techniques and building my clientele. But eventually I wanna branch out and own my own salon, just like I've always wanted to do. 2 to 3 years I'm gonna take to build my clientele and techniques. And then I wanna take like a good year to build my salon and everything, and then take that next year to keep it going. And my best experience would be my first haircut I did by myself. My client loved it, and all my peers and my teacher all congratulated me on it and told me how good I did, and it just felt great. My favorite thing about the industry would definitely be coloring and haircutting. And then about Jolie is definitely the family bonding. I've never felt as close to people I've met in a matter of 8 months in my life.